start of 8 weeks of sleepless nights.
Mind's a track, looks at the words I stack, but when I wrote them down, my voice get points of facts. With the silence of what debates or battle attacks, my rhyme artifacts, killing brain cells exact. It was at a point of a time, we're trying to relax, but suddenly I felt a trigger creeping up on my back and locked my doors to my friends, fams, and foes, so I can see who be the enemy I try to propose. It's a mystery untold that I'm about to unfold, cause I refuse to let the trigger slide, let it be known. Thinking, do I need some chrome on the side? Yeah, but then again, probably not, cause ain't no telling what I'ma do to him. Sit down with the pen before it begins. I cannot succeed to capture him, it all depends. I break and cringe items upon my structure, just like a definition, comprehend my puncture, understand.
You better call me Cannon the Destroyer. Can be referred to Cannon the Destroyer. Look at the outcome, Cannon the Destroyer. Step in the rhyme session, I got something for ya. You better call me Cannon the Destroyer. Can be referred to Cannon the Destroyer. Look at the outcome, Cannon the Destroyer. Step in the rhyme session, I got something for ya. The rest of the case escapes my raw quotations. On the level of a scale, gold investigations. I work steady pacing, my thoughts is racing, till I figure out the character of whom I'm chasing. And that's where my mind just falls, for a moment standing there by myself, open a trance like a pause. I crawl along, hip-hop a part of my life. I take this more serious than causing ice. I puts out the fight to grab a pen and write. It's a force that I manifest to breathe in tight degrees. The vice, real determination of a motivator. Get with the ultimatum to move from the carburetor. And as I disturb myself, defender, to notice it was me as my own contender. Shuts me down, walking through the dark with no light bulb, feeling like Ed Norton and Brad Pitt in Fight Club.
You better call me Cannon the Destroyer. Can be referred to Cannon the Destroyer. Look at the outcome, Cannon the Destroyer. Step in the rhyme session, I got something for ya. You better call me Cannon the Destroyer. Can be referred to Cannon the Destroyer. Look at the outcome, Cannon the Destroyer. Step in the rhyme session, I got something for ya. With altercation seems to breathe with help. Instead of me destroying someone, I'm destroying myself. Every time I get the pain, but the strain of the anger, breaking them seeds, what good it will be to contain ya. And try to impose, I logically top this, biographically, anatomically, legendary optics. I leads like a prophet, I'm never agnostic. When you living in this world, bullshit is entrusting. That means it's accepted, just use it intellectually. Think to yourself and be like, who was this affected? Start using my mind as a weapon, with God as protected. Ways of the world, I don't respect it. So when the day comes where it no longer activates, move or attach, it's time to evacuate. It doesn't agitate, meant to ignore ya. But when it's my turn, I'ma use Cannon the Destroyer.
You better call me Cannon the Destroyer.